He ran toward the village, crying out with all his might.
Help me, help me, a wolf is in the house.
He's big and scary.
And
a wolf hairy. You have to get him out.
He's eating all the food and he's jumping around. Help me, a wolf is in the house. Help me, a wolf is in the house.
He's growling and scowling.
And he's howling.
You have to get him out.
He's eating all the food and he's jumping around. Help me, a wolf is in the house.
People, people, did you hear the shout? The boy up on the hill said, a wolf is in the house.
The kind villagers left their work and ran to the field to help him. But when they got there, the boy laughed at them for their pains. There was no wolf there. So the people walked all the way back to the village.
Help me, a wolf is in the house.
He's big and scary
and awfully hairy.
You have to get him out.
He's eating all the food and he's jumping around. Help me, a wolf is in the house. Help me, a wolf is in the house.
He's growling and scowling.
And he's howling.
You have to get him out.
He's eating all the food and he's jumping around. Help me, a wolf is in the house.
People, people, I heard another shout. The boy up on the hill said, a wolf is in the house.
The villagers came running to help, but just got laughed at again. Then one day, a wolf did appear. In great fright, the boy ran for help.
Wolf! Wolf! He screamed! There's a wolf in the house! Help!
The villagers heard him, but they thought it was another mean trick. No one paid any attention or went to help him. That is the kind of thing that happens to people.